On Tuesday, October 3, 2018, Mrs. Christina Chessy, a kindergarten teacher, organized a field trip for all kindergarteners to go potato picking at Lisa and Ramon DeMoran's potato farm in St. David. Once they got there, they met the farmer's wife at her house, and she took them to meet the farmer. They watched the harvesters dig up the potatoes. The kids got to pick their own 5-pound bags of potatoes. They left the field and went to the potato house where they cleaned and picked out the potatoes. They also picked out the moldy potatoes and the rocks.
The reason the students went potato picking was that the kindergarten teachers, Ms. Chessy and Ms. Louise Albert, had taught the kindergarteners French words for potato harvest. Ms. Christine Chessy, one of the MES kindergarten teachers, stated, "When the kindergarteners visited the potato house, they had an apple and some water for a snack. They enjoyed the bus ride by looking out the window at the pretty colorful trees." We'll be right back.